There is new information on the tragedy last night at Wildcat Branch Falls in Greenville County. The coroner's office says 21-year-old Brent Elrod drowned. His accident has been ruled an accident. News 4's Pearl Joshi reports from the falls.
Brent Elrod's friends tell me he loved the outdoors and was an avid hiker. The coroner's office said on Thursday he was hiking by himself in the Wildcat Falls area. County Sheriff's Office says his girlfriend found him face down in the water. She went looking for him after she couldn't get in touch with him. The coroner's office said it appears while Brent was trying to climb the waterfall, he lost his footing and fell.
Brent was 20 years old
and from Piedmont. A junior at North Greenville University, Brent was studying to become a minister and worked as a resident coordinator on campus. On Friday, students and faculty grieved. His friends recalled the memories and the impact Brent had on them.
Amazing guy, would go out of his way for anybody, would give you anything that he could, would do absolutely anything and everything for you under his power.
His friends tell me Brent was not your typical college student. Tonight at 6, how the young man lived to make a difference. Pearl Joshi, WYFF News 4, Greenville County.